My refrigerator is blowing hot air inside.
Turn off the refrigerator and move all the ice from the freezer to the fridge. You'll at least preserve the food you have in there, if it hasn't already gone bad.
Or I could move everything from the fridge to the freezer.
Part of the viability of that is whether the freezer is working correctly at all. If it is warming up too, check the drain before the ice in the freezer melts and floods your floor.
What could be causing this problem?
If the compressor has died, the unit will just blow air instead of chilled air. That will cause both the freezer and fridge to start warming up.
I think the unit is still going. It is still making noise.
Maybe it has a sudden leak like a cracked pipe or compressor housing. If all the refrigerant escapes, you just get air circulation.
I'm not even sure how to check for that.
If the compressor is running and there is refrigerant, one line will be hot while the other is cold. If both are hot, there's no refrigerant to remove the heat and it only blows hot air.
For a moment, I worried if all your advice was just hot air.
If all the equipment seems to be working, the compressor putting out cold air, then maybe the defrost timer is defective. The defrost cycle could have the defroster heater in the freezer on all the time though you want it cold.
I didn't even know there was a heater in my freezer. It sounds counterproductive.
It is normally only one a few minutes each night or a longer period once a week. That melts any ice in the freezer before it turns off.
But if it is stuck on, the freezer gets warm. However, the problem is the fridge too.
It is either the condenser or a lack of refrigerant, or the kids open the door looking for ice cream and then look for some other snack. And eventually walk away with the fridge and freezer doors open while all the food gets warm.
If my kids did that, their beds would be red in short order.